This is a tragedy that has touched every heart, every soul throughout this land and in Pakistan. We are mourning this tragedy together.
And the reality is that this area, City of Houston and the region, has one of the largest international exchange student programs in the world, with the largest percentage of those students being Muslims. They come from all over the world. She wanted to be an exchange student, a diplomat in the Foreign Office of Pakistan, Consul General. Well, let me just say to you that even through her death, she will continue to be a diplomat.
And we both became very close. And she was the most beautiful, loving person I've ever met.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.
Allahu Akbar.